everybody. I'm Belele. And I'm here with...
Yeah, what happened to my flower? Crystal.
And we're going to check a video. Why we hate waking up? Well, I know two people hate waking up.
Beck and Bazing and
Bazina.
Bazinga, yeah.
They hate waking up the most. Beck hakey.
Cranky.
Yeah, like last time she bites someone.
Yeah.
Did you wake up? Did you, you know, wake her up?
No, when I wake up, I literally annoy people.
Oh.
I'm just like, bark, 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 bark.
Okay, and the next person is gonna be Bazin. She just threw something. She just threw items in her sleep. She wakes just... up. She just threw items. So?
And she says, like, leave me alone to sleep. Huh.
That's someone else.
Nah, actually, that sounds kind of like me.
That's you?
Yeah, that sounds like me.
Okay. The next one is gonna be... Okay. Bazin or Bazin, I forgot.
Both.
They're twins. They do mostly look the same. And the other ones sound the same.
Ah.
You could tell.
Oh, you can tell.
Yeah. Bazin, I cannot sound like Bazin, but Bazin and Bazin look the same. But Beck and Bazin don't look the same, but Beck...
You sound the same.
Yes. Thank you.
No problem.
Okay. Do you want to know why they hate waking up?
Because they're lazy to get up?
No. Okay, that's Bazin. You could tell, like, she goes to the floor.
Yeah, yeah, if someone had to pick her up. I remember, like, one time, like, she was like, no, I don't want to get up.
Oh, yeah. Mom, tell me. Kills mom.
Yeah.
In a book.
Yeah.
It was awkward. Like, she hang on in the door. Then she break the door.
Then she break the door?
Then, the next one. Beck. Was turning cranky. She started to bite her dad. Then the next one. Bazina. She decided to do one thing. The worst thing ever.
What did she do?
Guess.
She started trashing up the whole entire house.
No, but close.
Dang it.
Guess.
Do you want me to keep guessing until I get it right?
Yep.
She trashed up her room.
Okay, yes, that's true, actually.
But not close, huh?
Actually, that is true.
She trashes up her whole entire room?
Yeah. Well, the good news... Nothing happened.
Nothing happened, and then a while later, something bad actually goes down.
Yeah, it will happen, like, in the next day. In the morning. I think this is in the video.
Yeah,
because
that will happen in another video.
Yeah, wait.
Do you remember what happened last time? Last time I actually did that on video with all of you guys? Oh, you don't know which one? Remember I started smacking pans?
I was not there.
No, you were. Well, yeah, did you remember I hit you with a pillow and I said, wake up?
Oh. Why you did that?
I was kind of annoyed. Because last time you guys wouldn't, stop partying all night and I couldn't sleep.
I don't party.
I know. Sorry, guys.
Except for the other sisters.
Yeah, they were partying all night. Sorry about hitting you with the pillow.
It's okay. But next time, hit me whipped cream.
Next time, hit you with whipped cream?
I'm gonna lick the whipped cream. I want whipped cream.
Oh, wait, hold up. I did that prank on you, but you didn't actually lick the whipped cream off your face.
Oh. I think it was if people shaved them?
Yeah.
That. I think you put that.
Oh, you thought I put shaving cream, but no, actually I put, whipped cream. Oh, wait, hold up. To be honest, hold up. We're back.
So I think it's the end of the video.
Wait, Belele. I'm gonna do one more thing. Your sisters are asleep, right?
Yeah.
Ready?
Except for Beck. Because remember her, her packs?
Yeah. Hold on. I need to go do something real quick. I'll be right back.
Okay.
I don't get to sleep for the
yard! Oh, come on!
Okay.
Oh, God damn it. I'm gonna die for this.
Wake up.
Oh God. I'm gonna kill you. Who was it? Somebody, that was you.
Somebody. Okay, so that's the end of the video. Bye. Don't forget to like and subscribe and leave a comment down below. See how you think of this video. First.